Alright guys, so for this activity we need a straw, a couple plastic cups, and a couple friends. Either family, whoever you have at your house. What you're going to do is you're going to start the cup at one end of the table. This will be the starting. This will be the finish. And you're going to blow through your straw to see how long it takes you to get it to go to the other end. And you can do this with your friends at the same time. Makes it a little bit more fun because maybe you accidentally blow your friends instead of yours. If you're doing it with more people than just yourself, go ahead and maybe write your name on it so you know whose is whose. Because if you're all using the same color cup, it might get a little confusing. So start at one end, and you're gonna blow as hard as you can. Just like that. Because you're gonna wanna see who can get it across the table first. And it's probably better to use a longer table. This is just short side so that y'all can get the whole picture, okay guys? Have fun. This one's really fun, and you might be out of breath by the time it's over.